That's a pretty good indication that the Panthers are trying to work the support system real well. When they support each other, they play better.
In behind the net, MacKenzie and Jooris, and well, I'll tell you what, Jooris just dropped the gloves on MacKenzie. He came right out of the penalty box, Jooris, and he and MacKenzie, and MacKenzie with some right hands.
Well, Jooris was the one that flat neck Vlad and took the penalty. Panthers failed to score on the power play, but Derek MacKenzie, the veteran, was right there to stand up to his for his teammate.
Well, you take a look at how it all started. There's a little bit of interference, you know, in the way. It looked as though MacKenzie was looking for Jooris all the way. And then once they got tangled up, he was just waiting for his opponent to kind of open up a little bit. And here it happens right there. Big goal. Oh, that was like a piston there going at Jooris's head.